poison bomb. So we're going to be doing things to do when you're bored in the summer. So let's get right into this video.
Can I have a glass of lemonade, please?
Sure.
Go.
Thank you. Here you go.
Thank you. That was good. You can also dye slime any color or make it shaped like a popsicle for in summer.
Oh. 1, 2, 3, you better run back to me, 'cause I'm the best baby that they never gonna keep.
So for the DIY food, we're going to be making banana kebabs. So what you're going to need is a cutting board,
a banana,
some peanut butter,
toothpicks,
and a knife.
You're gonna start with your knife, peanut butter, and banana. You're gonna have to cut your bananas. So you're gonna take a toothpick
and then stick your banana on it. Then you're going to put some peanut butter on top of the banana, and then stick another banana on top, just like this.
Just like this.
Then you're gonna keep repeating that same step till you get to the end of the toothpick.
You can make as many as you want.
Those were so good. You can also make kebabs using fruits or vegetables. Usually we use fruits. If you don't have enough water guns, you can also just use a spray bottle.
So, this is what we're using. Once in a while, you could help out your parents by doing some chores, like emptying out the garbage.
You could also ride on your bike.